Okay. Now we finish at the truck a lot of the time, but we don't often start, doing the whole exercise in the truck. So I don't want you to think it won't work at the truck, it's just not as well.
Go up to the gate every time. Every circle, you're going to head up to the gate as close as you can get. Keep your eyes on that gate the entire time. Keep your eyes focused on that gate. So as you pass the gate, look over your shoulder. Yes, look back at that gate. You know where he's at, it's between your legs. Look back at that gate. Back and forward. Just because your hands are on two reins, don't pull back on his mouth, pull out to the side. There you go. When you reach that gate, go ahead and turn him into the fence. Hold just the outside rein. Excellent. Drag him forward. Push to the truck. Get back to that gate. Pull him over there. Use your outside leg. There. Head back to that gate. As close as the gate you can get. Now look over your shoulder. Look at that gate. There you go. Drag him forward. There you go. Go around again. Go out to the side, keep your hands kind of low. Guide that nose out to the side. Get ready when you turn. At the gate, turn. Drive another turn. There you go. Keep on the trunk. Keep going. When he starts to anticipate the turn, you go around again. Back to that gate. Keep your eyes focused on that gate. Now go ahead and turn there. You kind of cut the circles. We're going to turn it. Drop him off. There you go. Go ahead and turn. Get him, go. Travel. There you go. Look back at that gate.
See it glow.
Turn.
Drive.
Get ready. Turn. Excellent. So slowly come around. So you're going to guide that nose with that hand. Tip that nose with that rein. And once his nose is facing the new direction, then you can kick him out of that turn. So it's slow to come around, quick to get out. So don't kick him until his nose is facing that new direction. Go ahead and turn. Wait, turn. Now kick, now drop. There you go. And you kick him with the outside leg. Get ready to turn. Turn. Slow. Now drop. Drop on that turn. Kick him there. There you go. Now let his head go more straight. When you make that turn, once he's facing that new direction, don't bend his head around so far to your toe. Kind of open your hand up and then head out in that circle again. Don't put him too much of a bind. Just keep him at the trunk. Get ready to turn. Turn. And then open up that hand up out kind of the side. Yes. This side he's not so bad. The other side he wants almost flex. Don't put him in too much of a bind after that turn. This is more of a steering exercise. You ready to turn? Open that hand up. Open your hand up. Yes. You're going to look back at your gate. And really get your hands wide and low. The more green they are, the lower and wider your hands are. Guide them through those turns. There you go, girl. Yes, look back at your gate. Use that outside leg when he drags you out here. Use that outside leg. Get ready. Turn. Drive. That's it, girl. Pull him over there. Wide and low with your hand. Guide his nose over there. There you go. Turn. There you go.
Go up and down. Have a go up and down the fence. Do it in the corners.
Okay. Turn, Jennifer. Go down the fence. Go to that far corner. Go past the corner. Keep going. Turn. Turn again. Turn in the fence. There you go. Go past the corner. Turn again. Got a girl. Go down the fence. Keep going. Past the gate. Turn. Just your outside rein. Just pull the outside. Now drop off. Turn again. Girl. Turn again. And then go back to your circle. So look over your shoulder at that gate. There you go. Turn. Drop them off. Is that outside leg? No. Now when you turn this time, go down the fence. Turn. Because he's wanting to drag you on this other side, go down the fence this way. circle. I'm going to finish them up. Turn.
Start this exercise in a relatively green pot. Because you're already pulling one rein at a time, you can very much start this on a relatively green horse. They don't have to have a lot of training to do this exercise.
Turn, turn. I just let him walk, Jeff. Walk, walk, walk. Just pull his rein over there. Pull the rein over to the inside. Just get him over the fence and let him rest. Up to the gate and let him rest. Pull out to the side again.